From finds of late 2018 in the Republic Congo-Brazzaville, northern Congo, we have hemimorphite on a matrix. Now, if there is willemite associated, it's very small, so I'd have to look under magnification. So please look at my ID for more info, but all I can see at the moment is hemimorphite. Appears to be rosettes, but these are all made up of tiny little hemimorphite crystals forming together to have this almost a ball formation. Very aesthetic material. Color-wise, let me give you an accurate indication. Tends to over and under expose. This is a pretty accurate indication of the color. And this, I suspect, may be from the Menduli mine in the Republic Brazzaville, Congo. So where the lovely diptases with the wolfenites come from, I believe it's maybe from the same mine.